drinking some sun. Oh. Blackjack Buster Auntie's up again, trying her luck for the 11th time.
Oh, yeah.
No, she cannot stand back. Grassman now with a clear shot to the finish platform. Blows it hard. Wow, I have never seen a band member do his own scalping. Nasty net. No! The sweet stench of defeat. Dorky Kong now venturing into the one tree forest, and he is simmying to do pretty well. Over the last sweeper log, he makes it. Oh, and headlong into the mud pit. While the hunters are wielding salt licks to attract their prey. Johnny Animals love salt licks.
Okay, I'm feeling like a frog now.
Boy, that is one confused monkey. No, assaulted.
Look at him, he's so dramatic.
Oh, a devastating blow to Donkey Kong. What are you talking about, John? It barely touched him. No, take a look from a different angle here. You can actually see the moment that salt lick hurts his feelings.
This is so difficult.
Oh, you're right. This is no laughing matter. Vanessa, please, some dignity. Grassman jumps back into first place and the mud pit. He has a chance to lead the parade into the wipeout zone, though. Oh, the wipeout zone still nerd-free. Dorky Kong getting right back into the mud pit. The hottie's still not looking so hot at the moment, getting schooled by the nerds. But here comes Blackjack Buster, ready to be a pit boss. And we got a hottie and a nerdy getting down and dirty. Don't look now, but our trap is about to get doused in Baberade. Yes, there's a party in the mud pit. Everybody's invited. I am pretty sure this is the greatest thing that has ever happened to Dorky Kong.
Ari purposely is not moving forward at all. He's like, oh, I'm stuck.
I can't even stand up.
Out of me, young again. Just when you thought things couldn't get nastier, here comes Nat. And right behind her, Modest Puddle makes it a hunting party of five.
I'll also join.
Last man about to horn in on the fun.
Or not.
Hops to keep his instrument clean.
Fire!
Moose's love song. Nasty Nat, like a baby moose in the nest, waiting to get fed by mom. Moose is not known as tender parents. Grassman finally high steps into the mud pit. They are all so muddy in there, John, it is tough to tell who's who.
Hey, poachers, clean them off!
Oh, see, that's not helping one bit. Is everybody tied for first or last? I think the leader is the one with the foam on. Or her. Dorky Kong with a sudden rush to get out, and he does. And as unlikely as it sounds, the nerds have made the first move. Dorky Kong, the alpha nerd, going.